this year.
Hi, how you been?
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Good.
How are you?
What's your name?
My name is Ian Benardo. That's my name.
How old are you?
I am 25 years old, Mr. Cowell.
All right, and why are you here, Ian?
To try out for American Idol.
No, I know that.
That's good.
That's something like, why else would I be at American Idol? I'm here to be the next American Idol. I thought that it would be a nice addition to my already long and impressive resume.
Which is?
Which is superstar, dancer, singer. And this is Chinchilla, and I'm wearing it specifically to show the world how wealthy I can be.
Well, you're not a superstar, but you are a singer.
I am a superstar.
No, with respect, Ian, you're not a superstar, but you may be a singer and a dancer.
I am a singer, I'm a dancer, and I am a superstar. You can ask my family, you can ask my friend, you can ask one of my therapists. I am a
superstar. One of them? How many therapists do you have?
I have two.
Oh, all right, okay. What are you going to say?
Gloria.
Okay.
Ooh. Gloria. You're always on the run now, running after somebody. You're gonna get him somehow. I think you got to slow down before you start to blow it. I think you're headed for a breakdown, so be careful not to show it. You really don't remember. Was it something that he said or the voices in your head calling Gloria? Gloria, don't you think you're falling? If everybody wants you, why isn't anybody calling? You don't have to answer. Leave him hanging on the line. Hey, hey, hey. Calling Gloria. Gloria, how you gonna go down? Will you meet him on the main line?
Okay.
Or will you catch him on the rebound? Will you marry for...
Okay. Randy.
God, dude, I don't even know what to say.
Thank you.
Didn't mean it that way, but...
Three syllables. Hollywood. Like, it's not that hard. Like, just
Are you real?
It.
Are you real? Is this real?
I'm breathing, I'm real, I'm Ian.
Let me tell you what this was, Ian. This was a very hammy, bad audition for you as something you aspire to be, which obviously isn't a singer.
Really?
And it's not funny, you're not good at anything, and this is all your lips.
I haven't finished yet,
okay? It's just rubbish.
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 That's British for garbage. Like, what is that? Like, rubbish. Who says that word?
You know,
even?
Ian.
No,
Who said that word?
Who are you?
Do it outside.
Do outside. Do you even have a working visa to be here?
I am bored of you.
I want to see.
No,
as a taxpaying American in my country,
go.
I want to see your working visa because I don't think you're legally.
Ian, I'm bored now.
I'm bored with you. I don't think it's fair that you're critiquing me like this.
Take Mr. Boring out.
Mr. Boring out. Who are you? Oh, I've had it with this one. Oh, this is the most ridiculous thing ever. My face should be right here, and you have the audacity that I'm getting outside by security because I'm such a threat. You're not even American, and you're in my country, and you're going to tell me what an American idol is?
Bye.
I have never, but this was... Oh, first off, he just threw me out of there after I started singing.
Do you have any idea why?
Yes, because he's a moron, that's why. And second off, he asked me what I'm doing when I leave here. You know what I'm going to be doing? I'm calling National Geographic to let them know that the dodo bird is not extinct. It's in there. And his name is Simon Cowell. Hey.
Well, this is interesting.
Isn't it?
Crazy, right?
Ian, how do you think it went?
How do I think I went?
How do you think
I'm
it went?
I'm going to be buying my own ticket to Hollywood first class because I have the money to do that. That's first off. Second off, Hollywood is New Jersey with celebrities. It's not even that great. On every single show, we need a British to judge us Americans.